Fox 26 has joined with the Defender Network, delivering news and information to the area's Black community. Here now is Associate Editor Aswad Walker. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thanks for having
me. We appreciate it. The Defender spoke with the Vice President of United Airlines. His name's Phil Griffith. He's also an HBCU graduate. What did you take away from that conversation?
A lot. You know, to borrow a phrase, this brother is as cool as the other side of the pillow, but he has this fiery commitment to excellence, work ethic, and community. He heads United's partnership with Sterling Aviation High School, and they want to be the living embodiment of what these young people can be, so they have career fairs, mentors, and all kinds of things.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's a great setup for young people, for sure.
Definitely.
So up next, you spoke with David and Dara Landry, and they're the owners of Class Bookstore here in Houston, and their business started online as a way for Black book enthusiasts to have access to their content.
Huge online following, and they are self-described blurbs, Black nerds, and they are into, of course, books, sneakers, music, streetwear, a little bit of everything, but they are definitely into their faith and into building community. And so now they have this brick and mortar place for people to come check them out.
Definitely something worth checking out. You also dug into author ReShonda Tate. Now, she was actually recently inducted into the Texas Literary Hall of Fame. What are your top takeaways from that?
So she's not only the managing editor of The Defender, but she's a nationally known author, 53 books, a couple of movies. She's producing her first movie this year, and her latest movie, her latest book, excuse me, The Queen of Sugar Hill, which is about Hattie McDaniel, the first Black woman to win an Academy Award. But lastly, real quick, she's not only in Texas Literary Hall of Fame, she's also in Arkansas. So I don't know many people that are in two states. Literary
wow,
Hall of Fame.
That's fantastic, and we always have the pleasure of speaking with her as well. So it's great to see you guys doing big things. Thank you so much, Swag, for coming in. And we have the links to each of these stories at fox26houston.com.